Hello, good morning. I'm Ingrid Jansen from Organize Your House, and a friend of mine has asked me how she needs to put a plastic cover on her book. And I thought I wanted to show you, because I think a lot of parents have to deal with doing this when the kids start secondary school. So I've got here a roll of the plastic material. I've got here the workbook. I've got a pair of scissors, and I've got a ruler. And I'm going to show you how to do it. So when you take the book, you open it up so you can look at the measure of the book and see how much stuff you need. Then you take about 1.5 square for each side, so you've got enough room to fold over. Then you cut the paper. And you also look that you've got about 1.5 on a square on the bottom and the top. What you then do is you close the book and you put it flat down on the table and you open one plastic side on the corner. With this kind of job, you have to stay really calm because it's very fiddly sometimes. There we go. And you open it over the whole width of the plastic, about 1.5 squares. And you put it down. And you put it on the book. You then turn it around, and that's where your ruler comes into place. And you put one hand here, and you very slowly pull the paper, while very gently with your ruler putting your plastic to the end. Then you turn the book around and you don't go yet to the other side, but what you first do is you open the book and you make sure that you start to stick this plastic on this side and this side. How do you do that? With your little scissors, you cut off your corners and you can throw this away, and then the other side. And then you first put the outside, you stick it. Then you make a little cut here on the side and you pull this plastic over. And then you do the other side. And you stick it. Now you can close this, and now we're going to go to the other side. And we really gently start to fold over. And then again, you take the ruler and you very gently push. Hope you can see this. Then you turn it around and you do exactly what you did on the other side. You cut the corners first. Then you stick this over and you make a little cut on that side and you put this side in And then on the other side, and then your last job, as you can see, on both the top and the bottom, you've got a little bit of sticky left. And there you go. One sticky book, all done without bubbles, nice and tight. Hope that helps. Thank you very much for looking at this video. This is Ingrid Jansen from Organize Your House.